Odd. This looks very similar to Altea Castle.
Altea Castle. Is that a place in your world?
That's right. It's where I grew up. After it fell into enemy hands, my allies and I took it back.
You lost your home?
The Dolar Empire, led by the Shadow Dragon Medius, attacked. His forces overran the castle. The castle knights offered protection, and many soldiers fell while aiding my escape. On that day, I learned the true meaning of powerlessness. Allies like Princess Sita and the mercenary Ogma helped me retake my homeland. My people call me the Hero King, but I think the real heroes are those who helped me to win. That's why I fight. For all those who believed in me, I want to deliver on their hope.
I think I know what you mean. I want a future of peace with my friends and allies. That vision pushes me to be my best.
You have grown strong in your battles, and are more than worthy of their faith in you. Now they stand beside you, ready to share your burden. Your struggles are not yours alone.
My friends and family have brought me all this way. I owe them so much.
Keep those feelings close to your heart, and you are certain to overcome this trial.
Trial?
Battle me now. This is the trial bestowed upon you. Best me in combat to strengthen our bond. Win, and you will draw more power from me.
Let the battle begin. I'll show you I can overcome this or any trial.
I'd hate to embarrass myself fighting you, so don't expect this to be easy.
With perfect poise.
What you got?
Drop your guard.
I'm with you.
Yeah!
Do it.
All right.
Here I go.
Let's go.
Where to?
Anything for you.
I will obey.
Look what you made me do. Time to finish the job.
Another kill for me.
You were beautiful while you lasted.
I have been waiting for you. Do you believe you can best me?
Pretty weak.
Is this love a crime?
Our time has come! If this is war, so be it!
yourself.
I'm not afraid anymore.
Let the lesson begin!
I'll go first!
I still have a lot to learn. Unforgivable.
Drop your guard.
Now I'm mad! Why do we repeat our mistakes?
This ends now!
Dream well.
Thank you. Here we go!
Me first!
One more!
Cuteness triumphs! Kill for me. Emblem, engage.
Let's run together. Who's next?
This item is not for sale!
It's just like my fairy tales.
I won't forget you. This time, victory was mine.
You're dead.
Sick!
Drop your guard.
Nailed it!
Allow me!
Made quick work of that!
still have a lot to learn.
This time, victory was mine.
Thank you. do?
Grant me strength.
Like I broke him.
Engage!
No! I need it!
Much has come to pass. Meetings, farewells, and reunions alike. How are you faring?
I could never put those feelings into words. So, I'll answer you with my weapon.
I would ask for nothing less.
Here I come!
Fight for my friends.
It's just a scratch.
You're dead.
No consequence to you. This battle is about conquering oneself.
Conquering oneself. I understand. I must conquer the Vale I used to be.
Now raise your chin. You are not alone anymore. Remember that and triumph. You've grown strong. Excellent. I could sense the power of your hope and your strength as warriors. As I fought, I was reminded of an old friend. I first met the divine dragon Tiki in the midst of battle, much like this.
It's incredible that your world has a divine dragon in it too.
Yes. Like you, she fought for us humans. Tiki was placed into a very long sleep in a temple where she would be kept safe. She woke and was incredibly lonely. Once we met, she said she wanted to stay with us. She called me Marmar, like a kid sister might. Human or dragon, we became friends for life.
Then she and I have something in common besides our species. You, Marth, who fights to end people's suffering. Like her, I'm happy to be close to such a hero.
Since our first meeting, I have felt the same.
I'm grateful to you. I've become stronger because you are with me. Having my friends by my side is what makes everything possible. I couldn't do this alone.
Then you understand. We will follow you always.
Thank you.